In this tutorial, we will learn how to make this poster design in Photoshop. Choose Pen Tool and make selection. You also can use other selection tool. To support my channel, you can use Super Thanks under the Every Videos or join channel membership. Right click and make selection. Click on mask icon. Convert it to smart object. Choose rectangle tool and follow the process. Hold Alt or Option key and drag shape to make a copy. Double-click on shape and change color. Go to Filter, Camera Raw Filter, and follow the settings. Pick Pen Tool and make selection around the glasses. Create a new layer. Fill it with any color. Press Ctrl D or Command D to deselect. Do the same on other side. Convert both layers to smart objects. Create gradient overlay. Then follow the settings. Hold Alt or Option and drag Layer Style on other layer to copy it. Double-click on Layer Styles and change the colors. go to Filter again and choose Liquify. Change density to 100 and follow the process. Do same on other side. Create a circle shape. Change the color. Decrease opacity to 30%. Create a new layer. Pick gradient tool. Take sample from this color and follow the process. Now add some text if you want. Press Ctrl+Alt+Shift+E to get a merged copy from all layers. Convert to Smart Object. Go to Filter. Noise. Add noise. Add 8% and click OK. And this is the final result. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like the video.